Straight Tank, what's good with it? All my new subscribers, first time to the channel, can y'all please smash that subscribe button for me, man. Slash that like button. All my returning subscribers, man, can I get y'all to kill that like button for me? I got something special for y'all, man. I was about to take my ass in the house, but I was scrolling across YouTube on the way home, late night, early mornings. I came across this Chicago stepper, Mimo 600. And guess who he got one with? Now, I ain't never heard it, but I think this might be interesting. I ain't never really fucked around with Lil Uzi Vert, you know what I'm saying? But it's Mimo and it's Lil Uzi Vert. We're going to give this shit a try. Do it even make sense? Well, we going to see. Lil Durk presents OTF The Family featuring Mimo 600 and Lil Uzi Vert. Smack this shit.
My nigga Delta in a fight.
Stay dry. I ain't with the beef and come outside, bitch, and let it blow. Can't get the chicken when we ride, how about let it go? Shorty wanna fuck, I tell her slide, make her drop it low. Say why you got it standing in your mind, that's what these bitches for. I ain't with the beef and come outside, bitch, and let it blow. Can't get the...
Alright, okay. That's kind of a basic hook, though, but let's see. It got Uzi on it. Yeah, Mimo kinda, you know, when he want to. He kinda hard. Let's see though.
And when we ride, how about let it go? Shorty wanna fuck, I tell her slide, make her drop it low. Say why you gotta stand it in your mind, is what these bitches for.
Let's go. My bar mains, they be hanging up. That 40 with a 30 on my side. Fuck nigga, don't get smoked. These R&B ass niggas wasn't a...
So that's supposed to be the little iffy dude? Lil Uzi Vert, the $24 million diamond nigga. Like, why ain't nobody put me on this little nigga before this? That them first couple of bars got me like, I'ma stop talking. Let's see.
When they singing for Lil Uzi Vert, yes, I was right outside by the cornerstone. For the bitch, bombing knows. Told the bitch, I gotta go. That's that give and go.
Hey, that nigga said, fuck that bitch, I bombing knows. I told that bitch, I gotta go. Damn, Uzi.
On my side, fuck nigga, don't get smoked. These R&B ass niggas wasn't outside when they singing for Lil Uzi Vert. Yes, I was right outside by the corner store. For the bitch, vomit knows. Told the bitch, I gotta go. That's that give and go. Let's go. Pass that bitch to me, mo. She's wanna touch my rose. Well, she's wanna feel my goals. Why the fuck your neck gon' froze? Yeah, cause I got a check, my hoe. Like diamonds on your neck, made a sneeze. Yeah, I had to bless your hoe. Whoa.
That nigga said, I had to bless your hoe. I ain't never touch your hoe. I bought a bitch bought a friend named bisexual. Whoa. Okay. Lil Uzi. He done fucked Mimo off, period. I don't even want to listen to him no more after this. After Lil Uzi, bro, I might around, fuck around, turn it off. But I know my street team want to finish hearing it. See me, I cut shit off. I don't like it. But y'all my street team, and I do this for y'all.
Let's go. Niggas talk shit, new shoe. Damn it, still here, vegetable. All my niggas on go. My niggas pull up, you know they cut though.
Bang with the beef and come outside, bitch, and let it blow. Can't get the tweaking when we ride, how about let it go? Shorty wanna fuck, I tell her slide, make her drop it low. Say why you gotta stand it in your mind, is what these bitches.
Hey, this is my last time stopping it. Hey. Mimo should have went first because he is not going to be able to top Lil Uzi Vert. And I know I'll be off beat. I know I ain't got no rhythm, no coordination. My girl tell me that every day. Let's go, though.
I ain't with the beef and come outside, bitch, and let it blow. Can't get the tweaking when we ride, how about let it go? Shorty wanna fuck, I tell her slide, make her drop it low. Say why you gotta stand it in your mind, is what these bitches for. None of these whores be on at the store. Better keep your pipe up on you, boy. I hear them at your door. Better run for life, avoid a blow. Copy
you at that store. Cruzy drop that low, we know for slaughter. Better cuff your door. And I ain't finna fight with a nigga over no bitch. Keep your bitch in order. You better not bring no knife or no fist. Got my switch on auto. Young niggas play for keeps, check your peeps. They know that's my motto. Fuck nigga, get this tweaking in this bitch. Here we catch a hollow. That bitch eats a skate, she a little freak. Told the bitch to swallow. Fuck it off on guns, now I'm tryna buy my block like Rollo. Big step in this bitch, I just pulled up like I just hit the lotto.
Hey, that nigga say he try to blast block like Rollo. Come on, Mimo. Come on.
The beef that come outside, bitch, and let it blow. Gang, get the tweaking when we ride. How about let it go? Shorty wanna fuck, I tell her slide. Make her drop it low. Say why you got it standing in your mind is what these bitches for. I ain't with the beef that come outside, bitch, and let it blow. Gang, get the tweaking when we ride. How about let it go? Shorty wanna fuck, I tell her slide. Make her drop it low. Say why you got it standing in your mind is what these bitches for.
Hey, I need y'all to get in the comments for me, man, and give me y'all motherfucking honest opinion on that. Hey, I couldn't even review that shit right. Hey, Mimo. Man, I wonder how much the Lil Durk waste on that fucking verse. Hey, Lil Durk. Hey, Lil Durk, I need to take that nigga off remixing and put himself on. Hey. That nigga gotta be his cousin or something. Like that little cousin that you don't ever wanna fuck with, but your mom and him, and you fuck with his mom though, so you gotta fuck with him. That nigga got to be that cousin. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Or I don't know. That nigga must be a stepper or something. But, yeah, that ain't doing it. Right? Hey, drop down in the comments, man. 1 to 10. 1 to 10. Street team. I gotta go take me a nap. Give me a couple hours of sleep. Slurring, stuttering. Hey. Subscribe, like, comment, share, all that shit. Street team, I'm out of here, man. I'll catch y'all a little later.